third in the league in stolen bases. And Eric Hosmer is going to hit this ball into the bleachers in left center field. And the Royals have three in the top of the first inning.
I thought the matchup looked favorable on paper. But in baseball, you don't win on paper. You execute. And when you've got a guy as hot as Hosmer is, your cleanup hitter, that's what you expect him to do. You know, he didn't wait around either. He waited for the first pitch he could see. Hogwash on seeing pitches. That ball was swung on, gone. He knew it on contact. Oh, that's beautiful. Giving Steady Eddie Volquez some early runs. It's just like